Hey everypony, new leaf friend, we're back for more Eye of the Sky, also known as Fallout 4 Survival Difficulty, everypony. And yes, there are eyes in the sky, if the Brotherhood of Steel ever comes here. Anyhow, today we will start by... we're gonna go to the castle and liberate them, and afterwards, we're gonna see if I can reach Old North Church. That's, you know, the basic premise of what I want to try and get done today. I'm also gonna bring my power armor to the castle. Now, there is one problem when liberating the castle in survival difficulty, and that is that there's like no bed on the way. So we essentially have to one-shot the Mirelurk Queen. Weapon-wise, I got this bad boy with me. I modified it in between episode, and it is good. Piper? Also, Piper has a new weapon, which I gave her. So she's also gonna be ready. Now, the most difficult part is to figure out how you're getting out of Boston. We're headed to a Mirelurk infested castle. Isn't that a good way to spend your, Sunday afternoon? That's how you spend your Sunday afternoon. It's by killing all the local bugs. What else wouldn't you do? Anyhow, let's see what we can do, everypony. I think we'll do just fine. Anyhow, tomorrow it's gonna be more Ponyvania over order of Equestria. I'm definitely not coming here to stay, though. Alright. Let's take a look at the map. So, what if we try going for this area? Let's put a marker. And once we're there, we're essentially going to have to make it to this crossing where the highway crosses this, and then we'll be able to cut that way and, like, make our way to the castle. And we gotta do all of that again if we die. That is the problem here, ladies and gentle cults. Now, if we find a bed along the way, I'm going to squeal. That's a fair warning. I will squeal because I don't know what any of this is. I don't know half of these buildings. I never, you know, had to deal with them in, or outside of survival difficulty. Wait. What's up this? Seriously, what is all this? What I say is we go up onto that wall and, you know, follow the train tracks. There's no one around to kill me, for now. But there has to be a way to get up here. Yep, there is. There is a way to get up here. Come on! So there is a rocket station up ahead, huh? But I'm trying to think of what I did. Like, before I did this in survival, I jumped into the other account and actually tried walking the path. And it didn't seem that bad. It was just a lot of dodging and... Oh my, no. I'm avoiding that. Or I'm avoiding all of that. Oh my gosh, what have we gotten ourselves into by saying that doing this was a good idea? We're going this way. It is just so unforgiving. Like, you can't even get near that without... Wait, that's ghouls, is it? There's gotta be some ghouls. Come on, there has to be. If there's no ghouls over there, I'll be moderately disappointed. All right, nothing. What is that? That better not be. If that's a raider, we're pretty much toast. But I'm gambling. Oh, it's Duke. Duke's alright. I don't have time for you, Duke, right now. I'm just trying to stay alive. Actually, I could just go over here now. I'm taking some pretty heavy radiation damage. That's 12 of my health lost, or 18 of my health down. Duke? No, Duke's gone. Alright, never mind then. It's alright. Let's check with the map. Next is just about right here. No, not Andrews. We gotta hit this area. Move the marker to that. That's what we gotta reach. Once we reach that, we should... Ah! No! No, no, no. No, raiders! We're just as raidery as you are. You don't want to raid us because we'll raid you first, right? Yeah, that makes sense in some far-flung dimension, I'm sure. Alright. We're almost there. We got plenty of ammunition. I gave some to Piper, so she'll be ready to help us as well. Now comes the tricky part. We have to make it over there. Or look, they're actually killing each other. Oh, look, there's ghouls. There's ghouls in that building. I never knew about that. Sheesh, I'm not getting over there. Let's take a dip into the water. Come on, that can't be that bad. A little swimming ain't deadly. Oh boy. I forgot I'm in the power armor and I can't swim. Also, we're gonna have to walk the power armor back. That's right. That's right. Let's just stay down here. We got half a fusion core left and then two more, I think. So we should be good. We should not run out of power armor. So that'll be a good thing. Okay, we're actually kind of close. Check the map. Now we gotta reach this area around here, and then all we gotta do is just jump in pretty much and we're there. Now there can be super mutants around here, I will say that. There can be super mutants. I just hope they're not around where I'm at. Ooh, that factory! We gotta avoid that like it's poison. Piper! Oh gosh! Random encounters! Ghouls is the worst thing that could happen to me. Oh, I know. The one thing that you can do when you're attacked by these. It's just hop onto the nearest truck when you have to. Alright. Piper. We gotta heal Piper and then get out. Seriously, a random encounter is what's getting me in trouble. I can't believe my luck sometimes. Let's just go. Also, for those of you wondering what those NPCs are...
Hey.
Where to?
Because they were named and all, those are your neighbors before the war.
Yep.
Alright, let's go. Ew. That does not look like a good place to be. Wait, what?
Where'd they go?
You've gotta be kidding me, they're out here still! Sheesh, neighbors are annoying even in a post-apocalyptic world! Alright, Mr. Parker. I suppose you've lost some of your touch on the wasteland out here, I mean... I suppose even your skin doesn't agree with this place, huh? Gotta be all picky like that. So, do we get them all? Or can I get down here now? Also, okay, the map's looking pretty good. We just have to get over, like... Actually, what is that building? There's a building behind that and I don't remember it. Ooh, decisions. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna actually go this way and then take another dive into the water. Oh boy, there's super mutes over here. What if we just go this way? What's in here? I've never been here before. Well, I could... There's a fence I could go through. Ooh, I like that. Oh, hey, buddy! Are you the welcome wagon or something? Oh, you know. No. Alright, right. Enjoy the sunshine and come over here now. Do it again. Come on. Oh, you... You soft shelly creep, get over here now. Where did he go? Oh, I don't know. Definitely didn't go to hell, though. Anyhow, on to the Minutemen Castle. We're pretty much where we need to be. I think we can surface. Yeah, we could just surface right over there. It's perfect. It's a lot harder to trace back, though. But at least we'll be able to construct a bed inside of the castle once it's secured. Now, take a look at the time. This is all the stuff that we'll have to do again if we fail now. So, We better one-shot the Myrlur Queen. If we have to do all that again, that's gonna mean a lot of cutting and a lot of angry running around from me. But, let's do this. Do I have anything else? I have this with no ammo. This is, I suppose, good for the small ones. But I think this is the weapon that I'm gonna use for the Myrlur Queen. Alright, so. Oh, hello, fellow Minutemen! Ah, fragmentation mines! I needed those badly. For the Minutemen! Right, Preston? Alright, General.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Now that hole is pretty impressive, General.
But the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
The radio is the reason we need to take it back, right?
For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition.
Okay.
The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General?
I'm for... Oh, boy. Draw them out.
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them
out. We got the power armor. We can run. We're parched from a lack of water. That's good to know.
Don't get yourself trapped in there.
Yep.
All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out.
All right, Minutemen.
Attention until we're in position.
Let's get into position, Minutemen. Oh, this sounds... This is so cool. Seriously, what can you have against this faction? They're the best, and I'm not a fan pony of the Minutemen. I, at least like to think so. Anyhow, do we have some to drink? Damn it. I forgot some to drink, did I? Eh, we'll be fine. Is there anything else over here? Like, any water or something in there? Wait, I got the first aid from in there. There's nothing in these fridges. Wait. I could technically take a drink from the water around here. It's just gonna radiate me. So, you ready?
Hi.
What's up? Change of plans?
And go. Have some apples! Ah! Wait. Go, Minutemen! We can do it! That's surprisingly effective. That is surprisingly effective. Because we can use that hole to funnel them up. That was everything? That worked perfectly, but... Oh, he's wounded! I'm sorry! Wait, what? Actually, I'm not sorry for your death. My bad, I should have mentioned that. And yeah, we're both deprived of sleep and hungry now. Oh, look, there's another guy right there. I'ma crank up the volume, huh? Bam! Oh, that was a horrible one. Let's see if we can get that. Again, triple crank. I mean, this is perfect. This is perfect for lining them up like this. There's another guy, but where? Oh, there is another guy. Just gotta make sure he doesn't get me. Because in survival, we're essentially a glass cannon. We do more damage, but we essentially get two or three shot by most of the bigger threats around here, like a raider. With a pistol could be enough to end you if you're not careful. So did we do it? Is all this done? Wait, what? What? Oh no. No, 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 no. That's the one thing that I'm afraid of is these little guys. When those come out, you just run. You just move. Hey buddy, you're gonna get me someday. Huh, irony. No! Minutemen down! Minutemen down! Ah! There's so many little guys! They're so annoying. Sheesh! Are you actually gonna go down now? Okay, we're gonna keep moving. I'm just gonna keep running. Keep running. Keep running. I can only imagine Preston wondering why am I running from something that's like, you know, the size of a cat. But even a cat can kill you. In this difficulty, anything can kill you. So, did you get everything? Well, we lost one of our guys already, which is foreboding. One of our people has to survive in order to run the radio outside of Preston.
Man, looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna give ourselves this. Oh, we have 9 fragmentation. That's actually nice.
You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The general and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, general.
Let's do this, general. He's so cool. He's so cool. Let's see. The way that I usually did this is... Wait, what? What was that? Something just vibrated, but we need to get something into position. 1 and 2. And 3, and just toss them out right here. That should at least be enough to get the Mirelurk Queen down to half of her health. And we have a couple of grenades that I can also throw as she comes out of the water and over this wall. That's essentially, like, our main tactic right there. Alright, let's start clearing the walls. And by we cleaning the walls, I mean Preston Garvey helping me clean the walls as I run from things. But we can do this! No!
Nasty little bugger.
You got that way, huh? No! No, 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 I don't want any. No! You got him! Yes! Jeez, I hate those little guys so much! They're so annoying! Oh, there's another one. Well, you got it! Hello? Finally! Wait, Piper? Where's Piper? Seriously, where is Piper? Piper? I don't know where Piper is. Hope we'll find her soon. But we will have access to another companion soon who's very important. And that is Nick Valentine. Nick Valentine is amazing for many reasons. One of which is that he will have the most health as the game progresses. He has a bad weapon, but he's essentially good as a tank. But if you go ahead and, of course, give him a good weapon, he can actually be pretty nice. So just gonna do that. That's that. And for those of you wondering why I put those mines there, there's gonna be an enemy node, and it's the Mirelurk Queen, which is gonna come over this wall. Well, get that, and that. So, any more eggs? Oh gosh, well, oh yeah, remember, we have to use the grenade as well. We have to use that as well, just do.
What the hell was that?
Alright, it's coming. It's go time. It's go time, we're gonna get into position. Let's get into position for the Mirelurk Queen. I'm just using this. Kill the Mirelurk Queen. There she goes. There she goes. Come on over, Queen. Because I got news for you. Your reign's about to go up in flames. Don't you like that? Whoa! Move, move, move. That's half of her health down. It sucks that I have to reload this often. Prepare to dodge. Alright, come on in. Come on in, buddy. Ah! You do a lot of damage, buddy. Alright, now we're gonna see why I brought this into the fight. Huh? I don't have a lot of action points, do I? That's actually a problem. Right. Ready, Mirelurk Queen? Right, Princess. I suppose the rain's about to go down. Oh, no need to be so hostile with me. This is just a love... a way of saying love in a different language. I suppose she doesn't share my kind of love. Wait, what? Oh, you feel ill? Well, there goes. Try number one. I'm gonna have to be there. It will take me about 10 to 15 minutes to get back there. It was a good try, though. Alright, everybody, we're back here, and it's nighttime this time. I made sure Piper's with me. I'm gonna use Piper to help me keep the little guys off of me. That's what got me killed in the end. So, let's, you know, just wait. I have everything in place already. I got the mines over there. I'm gonna make sure to toss the grenades a lot better this time. And I almost had the Myrler Queen done at the end of last time as well, which doesn't exactly make my last death any easier to bear. Did that, and that, and this! Pretty sure they didn't expect this from Easter, huh? Get all these eggs. So one thing that I like doing is actually going in here. There is a spot where there can actually be Mire Lurks. Ah! No! No! You guys done? Alright. I see you trying to cheat that. He was just sitting there. He was just sitting there watching if I drop my guard. But the real thing to watch out for is that there's actually a guy right there. Oh gosh. I may not have wanted to do that. Ah. Got him. We're almost hitting a level up too. Keep that in mind. We're almost hitting a level up. Let's see if we can seal the deal on these slimy douches. Because I think we can. Because we're the Minutemen, remember? We gotta fight for the Commonwealth, right? Parched from a lack of water. Whatever, man. So, how many eggs left? Preston? Let's see. I'm trying to remember which ones I did, because it immediately forced me to start killing the eggs without the dialogue about it, so... Oh, boy. Hello there. Hey. General Kenobi! Ah! Even General Kenobi would be running from this! These little douchebags. Piper's just, like, punching them. Seriously, a good companion if you can keep track of them. There's a good way to get this going. Let's see. I want to be near the wall when she comes out so I can start pounding some damage onto her, if we can. Also, Stimpak. Stimpak it. Thirsty from a lack of water. We're going to have to build up water purifiers instantly, pretty much. Alright then. Coming out.
What the hell was that?
Alright, she's coming! Princess! Princess! Are you there? Alright, I'm running. This is it, we run now! Do I have the grenades? I need the grenades. The grenades need to pretty much hit. We're gonna use this, just like last time. Piper? Whoa. Right. I wanted to press alt, but nothing's happening. Don't think I like that. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and run to the other side now. Oh, that's a dead end. Don't think I like that. Where is she? Toss him! Just toss him out in that general direction. Whoa. I'm not getting hit by anything this time. We're so close to beating it. We're so close to beating it. Let's see, where is she right now? I'm pretty sure we've lost all Minutemen by now, except for the one that I saved. Seriously, where is she? She's almost dead, though, and I like that. I like the fact that she's almost dead. Do you have anything else that can help me at this point? I have a mud fruit to give me some water. Well, that counts. This guy's just chilling out here. Yeah! Got it! We took out the Mire Lurk Queen and we're instantly giving ourselves the level up. So the question is, what am I picking? I could technically use more ammo, but caps may also be a problem soon. Scrapping is already at 2, if I don't recall. Scrapping is only at 1, but we need level 23 for more. We got science 2. Gunnuts also at 2. I can't upgrade that anymore. So what I say is I just give myself some more strength so I can carry more stuff. How about that? Let's keep it simple. Alright, now we gotta go out and heal. Piper?
I kissed the man who invented stems.
Good idea. Anyhow, he's alive and Preston should also be alive. Awesome! We have enough Minutemen to keep going. We did it, Preston!
Alright. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet.
Really?
The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in.
Okay.
The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find.
Will do.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Alright, so we're going to need 10 power. 10 power equates to some 2 of these, and I think we have that. Really, we need a piece of steel. That's going to be my problem now. A piece of steel.
Well, I guess it could be worse.
Is there... you can do with it? Let me see. I have a lot of copper. I'm trying to find something to scrap. Let's just scrap this. What makes this place such a good area to start with, it comes with so many scrappables. And put that there and that to there. The radio transmitter is powered up. There's one more thing that we're lagging, and that is... I'm trying to see where it is, out here. That's the first thing I'm told! Huh? Is this some joke? This has to be some joke! This has to be a joke, the first thing... That was 10 seconds, and they're like, hey, there's a settlement! Oh yeah? I'ma settle some scores with you, right, Preston Garvey? Let me guess, you were the guy that told him that about that settlement? Alright, Preston. I hear you, Preston. Alright. Let's put up this guy. Or can I put up a bigger one, actually? No. I only have medium ones so far. Let's just put up this one and hook it up to that. And there we go, there's 40 water, and now all that excess water is essentially put into the inventory. Now there's one thing that we still have to do, and it's like the most important. Yes, we did it, Preston! You've managed to get me to another settlement! It was you, wasn't you? Fine.
And make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts anywhere.
But every pony on the bright side, the settlement you send us to is actually pretty easy to get back.
Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I've gotten word about a settlement that's been...
Preston! Don't push your luck! Preston! Preston! We just got 2 radio quests back to back. I guess I know what I'm doing next episode. Ha, huh, Preston! Look at how... That's in the middle of nowhere! Preston! Well, Abernathy Farm is easy to reach, but this is a problem. This is a problem right here. I suppose we can use Covenant to reach that. Speaking of Covenant, we could technically also take that. But let's do the numbers again before we do any hasty judgment. We have Hangman's Alley, which is 1. Oberland, which is 2. Great Garden is not a settlement yet. We have Sanctuary, which is 3. We have Ten Pines Bluff, which is 4. We now have the Castle, which is 5. So if we get this one and this one, we're at 7. So we need 8 settlements in order to trigger the Minutemen ending. 8 settlements. So for both of these quests, we're pretty much all the way there. So, before we leave though, one order of business has to still happen, and that is me building a bed, because I'm not going through all of that again. No, no offense, everypony, but that was pretty, pretty darn annoying to go after. That should be some cloth right there. Nope. Alright. Well, that's 3 settlement quests that I have now. I should be angry about this, but I'm not. I'm actually not about it angry about it, because it can help me. Alright, we're just gonna store this guy. We're gonna need plenty of tissue, and I seriously hope I don't have to walk all the way back. Because then there would still be a small chance for me dying on the way back, and I certainly would disapprove of that. Okay, we got some steel. Let's just get some cloth. I'm gonna actually go ahead and get rid of all these. Really? You wanna help build my settlements? Well, come here then. Game? Hello? Got him, I think. Huh? Really? I just wanna build a flippin' bed. Can I scrap that? Oh, let's just get this. Oh, there's a rug down here. I could scrap that. Okay, now we have a bed. I'm gonna put the bed... right here. We just cleared that. Put the bed down. Get out of the power armor and take a nap. And it's all done. We can take a nap. Save the progress. Yeah! Awesome job. Awesome job. You sadly do, Piper. It's time to move up. And one thing. Do I have food? I should have some food. Please tell me, because there's a guy here and I don't have any food to actually support him. If I don't have any food, this is gonna be annoying to deal with, please. That's just enough food. That is barely enough food to support a single person. I have nothing to defend it with, but I have it. Right? I need one piece of circuitry. That shouldn't be too hard to find. A first aid station. I don't want to build settlements right now, but I kind of need to get the settlement going. It's one of the best settlements in the game. Open that. Delicious! Look at the eggs in the pantry. This just almost makes you feel like breakfast. Makes you feel so much like breakfast that even the breakfast from yesterday is coming back out again. Get all that. What? Ah! Oh, no, no. Huh? Wait, I'm sick? Bad little bugs, aren't you? So, where can I find circuitry?
Come here, little guy.
Wait, what? Where'd you come from? They were just hiding underneath there. Viper! Ah! Viper! I'm a brave boy! Alright. So, would there be circuitry inside of this? Nope. There could have been, though. Eh. I suppose, everypony, I will scrap more of this in between episodes, and we may even start the next episode right here. But we got our save, that's important. The power armor is going to be left here for now, because our next objective is surprisingly simple. All we have to do is reach the railroad. Sounds easy, and maybe easy too, if we play our cards right. So I'm going to track the way back to the railroad, and see how that goes. Alright then, I suppose we're heading out for the railroad. They don't have any defenses, but the only guy who's here is an essential, so he can't die. Now, how am I gonna reach the railroad from here? That is the real question. Usually the way I reach the railroad is by making a dive for Good Neighbor first, and I might be able to do that. Unless there's an easier way. What about here? Did I miss anything? Bandaged scissors, that's definitely what I need. I'm also sick. In that case, okay, what kind of sickness is it though? If it's just me being infected, then I'm gonna have to go for Diamond City. But if it's, wait, the railroad do have a doctor, right? He could technically heal me. That sounds like a deal I'm down for. Oh, you're not getting any of my deals. I'll have an eye on you. Haha! Anyhow, let's move. I don't think I'll need the power armor for a while, at least not until we hit the glowing sea. Or wait. The next step in the main story is finding Kellogg. We actually need it for Kellogg then. Let's see, what's this? This is a mess, but then again everything else is in this place. But seriously, the way back's gotta be infinitely more annoying. Let's see, can it go over here? I can barely make that. That's also an important building over there. Check the map. Actually transition over this way. Just don't go inside of that building. There's lots of bugs there. No! I don't want to join the army. No offense, but I ain't joining. Too many Mire lurks. Map. Alright. If I can reach the swan's pond, I should be good. I need to see the map, though. This is where I'm headed. Like, if I could fly, this is where I'd have to go. So I'm gonna go on a limb and try taking a detour. I just have to make sure to not get too close to raiders. Oh boy. Thanks for completing my sentence, game! It's like we're becoming friends or something! What? But from where? I don't see anyone attacking me here. Seriously, where the heck am I getting attacked from right now? Well, we could go this way. Is that Slim? Are you good or bad? Hello, Slim. Eh, I think you're fine. Oh boy. Gunners! Also not a place that I wanna be. Actually, all these places are kinda bad. It's a Pulowski's. Pulowski's! Don't betray me. Overdue book? That's actually moderately nice to have. Now maybe wondering what's the advantage of having an overdue book? Well, you can turn those in for rewards further down the line. Alright. I'm wondering what Deacon's gonna think where I was all this time. Yeah, he'll never figure out that I just betrayed a faction. Or betrayed his faction. Technically would have to go this way and take a left if I can. But it's all raider territory or gunner territory. Nah. Whoa! Yikes! Let's do this. And goodbye. You gotta be kidding me, how did he live that? He's supposed to be dead. Well then. Alright, we're going back to Diamond City. We're taking the long way. Alright, so we're back this way. I've made it over here again, but I'm not going down the street. There's too many gunners. And plus, I do know the way from here. Just a matter of where. There's someone over there. I saw someone.
Blue, we're not alone here.
No. No, no, no. Know what? I know your death! I mean, know what? This guy's never gonna leave me alone if I don't kill him now. In that case... Bye. Ah. He loved that. He absolutely enjoyed that trip. I'm good with people, everypony. You see? I'm practically, you know, of the people, for the people, that kind of stuff, right? Eh. Oh, wait, I realized. Can I get up there? I don't know. Wait. I'm in a spot that I know. Trinity Plaza shouldn't be that far from here. Yeah! Trinity Plaza's just near here. If I can make it to Trinity Plaza, we're actually in a good situation here. What else is there? Oh, raiders. Please let there be stairs to reach that. Huh? Damn it. I need to get up there! There's raiders. Eh. Can I close that? I can't close that! Bye, losers! Let me go in that way. Because right here... Nothing! Because right here should be our way to the church we were last time. Or in between episodes. Where I did a thing for the Minutemen. Whoa, where? Piper? Piper!
Hold. Over there.
Piper, go! You need to go!
Grab that. Head over there.
There it is. Alright. Right, we're with the church. We're here. Alright. Awesome. We actually made it here and took a bit of a shortcut as well. So now our next directive is to reach Vault 111. Or, not 111, but 114. I don't know. I think we have to go through this alley, actually. Don't know how far I can go here. Oh, right. There's riders. Riders. There's raiders to the right side. You gotta stay on this side of the street. And we'll be fine if we do. Is that... Look at our radiation. This is about to go bad if I don't get healing fast. I'm about 40 to 30% radiation. Mmm! Did you see some? I didn't see anything. Piper! Don't let them see you! It's gonna be one hell of a day if they find you. Alright, but the railroad should be up ahead and I hope they're gonna at least give me some to heal with. What I'd say is we actually do make our stop in Good Neighbor like we usually do. Because even running this far is already a chore in itself, and I hate that, so... Let's see. I think we should already be pretty much here, huh? Yeah, Good Neighbor. Good Neighbor. Let's see. There is... I can't fit through that, unfortunately. But I should be able to go this way.
Gonna splatter your brain!
Hey.
Alright. Damn it! Where's my health? I don't see my health! Where'd my health bar go? Seriously? Why, game? Why are you not showing my health as I'm getting shot? Would be nice to know that.
Hey. Over here. Move here.
This way.
Head over there.
Yep.
Over here.
A legendary guy as well. We're gonna have to take a massive detour. Whew, this is good. There's another soup up there, isn't there? Damn. This is a lot worse than it usually goes. And the music's kicking in again, and I don't know what's happening. I need to reach that, right? Yeah, that should still be on the map. So I'm going that way. Yep, pretty much. Look at these guys. We're just gonna keep it still. We're gonna try to sneak past them. Damn, I didn't know there were patrols. What's that? Oh, that's just a faucet. Come on. Oh, look at my water and my health. I'm about to take some serious illnesses here. I'm gonna have to buy some stuff from the railroad HQ. Alright, that's what we need to do. Alright, we're good. It's dead ahead.
Come on now.
Run! Nothing! That's nothing! Go, 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 go! Good neighbor. We made it to good neighbor. That was painful to go by, if you couldn't tell. That was painful. Alright, good neighbor. Just real quickly, paint the 10 caps and taking a nap. Then we're out of here. But since we're here, we might as well stop at the bar for a drink or something. Do I have any water on me? If I don't, then we're gonna have to actually start doing things. Do I have a drink on me, maybe? Not really. Not really at all. It's but we can have a beer at a bar at some point, everypony, so, you know. Let's just go to the top here. Oh yeah, we didn't save yet. We didn't save, I'm gonna do that now. Let's save.
Oh, you staying with us today? Renter assumes no expectation of privacy or safety for you or your belongings.
Deal.
Top floor.
There isn't much privacy or anything that I would have to hide anyway, so it's all good. I should like have secret stashes in this area at some point, because I come through here so many times. It wouldn't make sense to have like some water or some here.
Can't believe we slept this late.
Fatigue is a thing as well now.
Let's see. What's her name?
Alright.
Ah, don't matter anymore, boss. She asked me to stop coming.
Next stop, the railroad. So I'm gonna try to at least stay in the railroad's good favor in this playthrough. I don't want to like have their ending, but I don't want them to hate me either. And you can usually do that by joining them. And of course we're gonna avoid the trouble. Or better said, not trouble, but help us getting experience, everypony, because level ups. And then once we're there, I need to check for time, because I don't know where we are, but it feels like a long time, but that's probably because I've ran to the Myrdler Queen 2 times. And ran back from her also 2 times. So we gotta do well. And, you know, play to our strengths. Enjoy the game, enjoy the sunshine, and be amazing. And I think we've done some pretty decent gaming today. I didn't think the Myrdler Queen would be taken out in 2 hits. We almost pinned her in 1, too. So, I suppose with a couple of more mines, that would have been better. I had, like, 9, so if I would have brought, like, 10 to the fight, and had the 3 from the little shack, that would have put me up to 13. That might have been able to single-hoofedly almost seal the job there. And let's go. Wait, what? I just heard some screaming and I don't know where it came from. Anyhow, the railroad. Sadly, though, that they don't have any trains, but, you know, I suppose Amaponia likes adventure, and I suppose a nice train ride can be very, very nice to have. And you get to see so many things. But I suppose they don't do that anymore in this world. I mean, seriously, it's so boring. Right. We're close. And I'm trying to remember what the strategy was. I think the strategy was to come up from behind the building. If I don't recall. Yeah, we need to go this way. And then turn to the right. There it is. That's what we gotta do. Oh, no. Nope, not one there. Mean pastries. Just make sure to not trigger any of the ghouls here, and we're good. So, this is the railroad HQ. I love coming this way because there is not as much stuff going on. Because if you're coming from the main door, there's everything. There's super mutants and plenty of ghouls as well. So, we avoided all of that, and we get to have the reward of becoming member of the railroad. Alright then, let's go. Our character is parched, sick, and a little hungry too. We need to get to a settlement as soon as we can after we do this. Or even better would be if the railroad had some sort of treatment from him. I mean, they gotta have a bit of water, right? I mean, what did he live down here? On sawdust or something? I mean, there's plenty of dust to go around. Eh. I mean, they do like hiding and all. Hey, what? Okay, so we did everything. Hey, Deacon!
And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Yep. Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you... So is any of that true?
Go with it! I hope I don't mess up!
The word he said was true. And then some.
A full 100.
Yeah! We beat it! Piper disliked it. I don't care. We had to get past that.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
Yes!
It'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
All right, we're up.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're
choo choo. Have you.
So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that.
So a code name, huh? Professor Fixer. Let's be the professor because we're intelligent.
Professor.
You certainly demonstrated your intelligence. Professor, it is.
Okay.
Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of... But first, it's time to meet the... The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded...
Okay.
I'm getting tired of waiting. Coming in or
out. You never Deacon loved it, and Piper liked it. Okay, Piper. Let's go. Let's see what
awesome
they have.
As I wanna be.
Another level up. Very, very good stuff. What about Idiot Savant? We might as well bring that to the next stage, then. Let's get in here. Tradecraft. So, after getting our things done with the Minutemen, we're doing things for the Railroad, so this is, like, a very faction-y episode. Please tell me you got something to drink down here.
But it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic. So there's plenty for you to do.
I like the sound of that. Alright, we need to go to Carrington.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this.
Listen up, everyone.
But that's hardly the point. This without a lick professor. Of training, he and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
She's mean. Let's say something snide. You doubt me?
You don't think I can handle a dangerous job?
Yeah.
The danger doesn't concern me. Your work at the switchboard proves you can deal with that. I just hope the mission doesn't require knowledge about synths and our procedures. Something you've had scant opportunity to learn.
Here to help.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth. H2. So headquarters. Paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem.
Are you paranoid for a reason?
Have a good reason to be paranoid.
Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times.
Oh, they liked it.
Jumped through these unnecessary hoops. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us. So keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stock...
I'm not going to continue this anyway. This, the whole Railroad quest. This is as far as I'm going. I only did it for the gun and some experience now. Is there a way to get on his good side? Let's try.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
Just don't...
I tried it. I tried it.
If you go wrong, I'm the one who has to patch it. Stockton is a prominent... Mm-hmm. Use the escape tunnel in the back.
Sure.
Alright, so now let's see. Is there anyone who can sell me some water? I'm starting to sound like SpongeBob.
Too much traffic to the church and we'll burn this high.
Railroad agent.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Yes, sure is.
Hey
the census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
I'm relieved, actually.
Yes.
Whoa.
Right.
Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because...
I eat food.
Yeah, I've eaten food.
I knew it.
The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man.
Really?
That's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
Potentially terrifying.
That's terrifying.
If he had a shred of evidence for any of it, agreed.
Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. Desdemona says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
Really?
You can't nuke an omelet
guys
without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
Fine. I'm trusting you on this. Yeah. I'm trusting him on this. Wait, what? Piper disliked it.
Now you're encouraging him.
Hey, you.
Uh-oh.
Get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
I feel awful.
You trying to kill me?
That feeling is the price of freedom, man. Now, I got all these ideas.
Look at our health. I actually thought that was gonna be good for me! Dehydrated and a lack of water. Alright, we're actually gonna have to... Do you have water?
Hey, I got everything you field agent types need.
Show me what you got.
I will set you up, my friend.
Water, please. Nope, no water. Alright, next stop. I think the next stop is gonna have to be... Hangman's Alley or the castle? What do you say, everypony? Where do we go? Alright, what I say is we're gonna try to at least make it to Good Neighbor first and get a drink there. Sadly, we can't fast travel. That's the one thing that could get me. We can't fast travel. And I don't think I really have to save on my way to Good Neighbor. That would be overkill. I think Good Neighbor has a bar, but I hope they also sell some water. If they don't sell water, then we're gonna have to go all the way back to either Hangman's Alley or the castle. And maybe even if, you know, the episode ends in Hangman's Alley, we're probably gonna start the next episode at the castle. Oh wait, the main quest. Right, the main quest. We have to keep in mind, the main quest continues in Diamond City, so maybe Hangman's Alley is not a bad call to go to. But we'll see. What else can I do to improve my success in the run? That's what I'm wondering. What can I do to avoid running back and forth over and over? We'll see, won't we? We'll see. What about Hancock? We haven't talked to Hancock yet. We should do that. And go. Alrighty then. Let's see if I remember. What is this building? Madden's. Right? What does this say? The boxing gym. Nope. I don't partake in that sport. It's bad for ponies. Or, you know, at least like to think it's bad to do. What's this? Mean pastries. We're just gonna go that way. And then turn left up here and we're pretty much where we need to be. Yep. It should be right from there. We just gotta find our path back into that alleyway. Mr. Handy. Nope. Almost. We'll get there. With plenty of patience. I think it's that way. Yep. That's the way we gotta go. I'm just so happy there's nothing here. There's like no soul in this alleyway. And it's been the way for me to get back and forth between the railroad for so many times by now. Nope! No, 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 no. There is a time and place for everything. And running right now seems to be the best idea. Damn it! Alright, we're gonna have to go and heal that. I swear if I die now, that would be very annoying, because then I would have to go back to the... I'd actually spawn back inside of Good Neighbor.
Who's there? Gonna splatter
hey.
Your
over there. Get into
go,
position.
Go, go! Ah! Super mutes! Just get into Good Neighbor. Just get into Good Neighbor. Open. This game mode really puts you on edge, though. At least they don't follow you in here, right? Please tell me they don't actually follow me into Good Neighbor. That would be horrible if they had the ability to do that. But we made it. We made it happen.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Let's do this. They actually are getting in here. Go, Good Neighbor! Ah, perfect. But I didn't know one of those guys had a flippin' machine gun. Well, at least if we ever want to kill those guys, we now get information about how hard it is to invade Good Neighbor. Just looking for a good drink. And our health problem also isn't cured yet, so that further increases my statement upon beating... Wait, what? Nothing. I was about to say it would meant that the best choice is to go for Hangman's Alley and Diamond City.
Let's see what you got.
Just some purified. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna buy two of those. That's okay. That should be enough to keep me going until we make it to our home. Huh?
Now that you're licked up, got a proposition for
me. Where'd the water go?
Mm-hmm. Not my kind of work.
Oh, I figured it.
So, where is it? Huh? Game? Did I do that wrongly? I think I didn't buy them.
Charlie.
Did I?
You're becoming quite a regular.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Cash up front.
Two? Purified water. Can we get this done, please? Accept it. And... okay. Finally. Some progress. And that one and that one. Mildly dehydrated. That should be enough to allow me to go back. Alright, then we're gonna have to take a look at the map, because Preston's quests are our next concern. We can do that at any time. It's just that, if I turn those in, all three of them, wait. Technically, Preston can't give me another quest because there is three Radiant quests right now, which is the maximum of Radiant quests that you can have. Welcome home. I'm gonna go on a gamble and say that I can make it back to Hangman's Alley from here. Ready? Oh gosh, please tell me I'm not gonna mess this up. If I mess this up, you're gonna hear some squealing. Massachusetts State Horror is our first directive. But I think it's all right. It's all right. We've done progress. We got the castle, which is a big important step into completing the storyline with the Minutemen ending. Because once we become Institute's enemies, I think we have to defend the castle in a quest, and we can't do that if the castle is not built up, and that's something for another episode. We're gonna try to build up the castle, make it all look nice, and we need charisma for supply lines. That's also another asset that's missing. Alright then, so where do we go? I think we go this way, right? Yeah, that's the way that we go. There's gunners to the right. I don't know if they respawned. If they didn't respawn, then we're good. Just tell me they didn't actually respawn that. They didn't respawn. That's good. Can we get that way? I think it could go this way. Perfect. Now, let's just see where... Nope!
Where'd they go?
Hey.
Piper,
go
into this alleyway. I don't know where this leads. I will! And I'll never come out and you'll never see me again. Alright, I think we made it for now. So once we're at Massachusetts State House, it's pretty much free game. Watch me say that and there's gonna be like a Deathclaw or something. No? Alright. I think we're home free and we can essentially jog for Diamond City. Because I don't think I've finished up Diamond City yet. Right? I need to see where the main quest is before we move any further. Getting a clue. Get the key to Kellogg's house. Okay, don't have that yet, and I can't do that with Piper following me because she's gonna hate doing that, so... I suppose we're just gonna get ourselves healed in between episodes. I forgot that!
Head over there.
Run, run, run. We gotta go.
Go there. There.
Just go, Piper. They'll never see you coming. Alright. That's good enough.
Move out.
Yep.
And we're golden. What? Wait. Huh? Oh, there's two different churches here. I have to keep in mind to not mix those up because there's this one. Let's see. There's the Holy Mission Congregation, and then down here there's the plaza, and one of them has super mutants. I hope this isn't the one of them. Anyhow, guys, I think we've come a long way. I mean, we've ran from Hangman's Alley all the way down here, then made our way to the railroad, which is pretty much the northmost of Boston, and we're heading back to Hangman's Alley, so we quite literally ran all around Boston today. And I think it was moderately successful. Sure, we took two unnecessary deaths. But if you look at the progress that we've made with the factions, I think that's a good result. Two deaths. Killing the Myrler Queen. Becoming member of the railroad. I like it. I like the sound of that plenty. So one thing that does pertain me still is if I'm going to stick with this or with this. I mean, they both have their, advantages, but I do want to, like, not clog my inventory up with stuff that I don't actually need. Alright, let me in. See, this is what the railroad needs to do in order to secure their home spot, to set up furniture. No one's ever gonna expect anything of it, right? Alright then, Everypony, so I suppose we're back where we started today. So, Everypony, with that, I thank all you lovely ponies so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye, and remember, Everypony, keep watching out for the eye in the sky.